Tribal Chief, protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain. A main eventer since day one, but now the Tribal Chief is tougher than ever.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal and the WWE Championships. Introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. He is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary. Roman Reigns, always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone. Well, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain.
Introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
I can assure you Roman Reigns is not frightened of Brock Lesnar, but the big dog had better be cautious. WrestleMania 31, it was Roman Reigns who became the foundation of Suplex City.
Implications. Match with major implications. Two titles on the line in this contest.
$5 million. I'll tell you what I'd do, man. Challenge for two titles.
The stretch muffler's in. Couple of kicks will break it. Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Oh, and that buys some time. That man.
Boom! Big boom.
Lesnar just ragdolled to the outside. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Oh,
what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Two.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Go behind.
Five.
See, he is feeling it now. Headlock applied, tossed without regard. Big ball.
Corey, what does Roman Reigns have to do tonight to beat Brock?
I don't have a definitive answer for you. I will say that I believe of all people, Roman Reigns has finally found what we could consider the weak link in Brock Lesnar's armor, the Beast's Achilles heel, if you will. Roman is in the mind of Brock Lesnar, which is a frightful place to be.
That may be true.
A ball leg lock submission.
Oh, man. Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, set flyer. And stomping out.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Uh-oh. Full mount. Hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
Look at this. Raw.
Take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
Super City. Brock is stopping at nothing to put Roman Reigns down for good. Great reversal. Reversal on top of reversal. A release belly to belly. Saw that one coming.
Was mounted with punches.
Enough.
Oh, a nasty stop.
Champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
And after all that, Roman Reigns still has an end to this battle. The head of the table cinches in. DP applied. Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Extraordinary amount of abuse.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
German suplex.
Deserves all that gloating.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Uh-oh.
No!
Carries through. It is Reigns taking in another big hit.
More proof that you can knock the beast down, but keeping him down is a different story.
Gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.